and welcome back to my channel. This is me Priya and welcome to those who are witnessing my channel for the first time. I'm back with a new video for the day and today we are pretty excited for reacting to this video because today I'm not going to react on one video, not on two, but complete three videos. Those are not very long videos, but we are going into a series of video to understand what all went in BTS Festa, what all happened in BTS Festa, the actual Festa which was happening in Seoul, South Korea. So the first video we'll be reacting would be Jin's discharge video, and then the second will be what actually people thought or what the people witnessed on the Festa venue, and the third will be the highlight from Jin's hug event. Yes, he hugged 1,000 lucky armies. I am not one of them crying in the corner. Nonetheless, we'll be happy for the people who got lucky enough to meet Jin in person. And I have seen many shots and even some vlogs and videos on YouTube which says, like, some of the armies says they didn't meet Jin for the first time, like they have attended other live events of BTS in past. How lucky one could be. So yes, to enjoy the Festa in our own home comfort, we'll be reacting on three videos, and yes, without wasting any more time, we'll go ahead to the videos. Also guys, background mein jo bhi noises aa rahi ho, kindly ignore because there is a construction going on right beside my house. So can't help it, but you know, can't back out from the commitment as well, you know, right? Also, I want to highlight that after almost a week or more than a week, I'm filming my video in a proper setup, not a temporary setup, because as who have watched my previous video must know that I wasn't keeping well. That's why there was a temporary setup. We are back with a normal setup. I hope the quality is better for this one. And yes, with this, we'll be moving on to the video. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We can see here like all his troop members adore him so much. He'll be your friend. We can hear so many shutter sounds, like the lens shutter sounds, which depicts how many people, how many media people gathered there to cover his military discharge. And he looks so fit. Also, I have heard this, that this person, this person is the CEO of Big Hit, like the specifically Big Hit company. Is it true? Like, let's just cross check it once, because I don't want to mention wrong facts. The current CEO is Shin Young Jae. Let's see if it's the same person or not. Oh yeah, he is the same person. Great. The CEO came to take him back to the company himself. Great. And we know who this is. Mr. Saxophone Guy. Oh, the new saxophone guy of BTS. Okay, the subtitles. It's a dramatic moment. Okay, one thing. Jimin gives the warmest hugs from what I have seen till now. Not only in this video, in every video of BTS. And RM will continue playing saxophone. J-Hope's outfit is I also saw one video where he came out of his van to greet the security head, the famous Ajushi bodyguard who has been going viral. Army's favorite bodyguard. Though he's not just a bodyguard, he is the head of security, from what I know. Nice. Now we'll move to the Festa video, the Festa venue video. Because the discharge video is all over the place. Like, if you take any frame in which the members are there, everyone is doing something or the else. And the highlight, apart from Jin, is RM playing saxophone. And for someone who learned saxophone for a very short period, he has been doing pretty well. Moving on to the BTS Festa 2024. On the first entry frame, I can see this army dressed in purple dinosaur. I have seen this same army in many of the BTS events. I guess the same army was there in V's last event. I guess in Jungkook's last concert as well, he did the solo fan concert. So I guess the same army was there as well, because I have seen this costume so much.
혹시 최애가 누구? 7명입니다.
7명이에요? 아 그러면 지금
all 7 of them. Brachiosaurus, obviously purple dinosaur. Brachiosaurus. It has to be.
신이 어떠세요?
일단 건강하게 돌아와서 너무 행복하고요. 어제 7명 다 같이 찍힌 사진이 올라왔었는데 보고 굉장히 기뻤습니다.
It's crazy. It's, yeah. Good, but it's crazy.
Okay, the background music is pretty loud and it is overpowering what people are talking. So that's a little bummer.
Bring Festa to New Zealand.
Hi guys, this is Hyunsu from Korea Now. I'm out here for the BTS Festa 2024. There are many events prepared for the fans in the sweltering heat. Let's check it out.
Yes.
Wow, look at all these people. They're waiting in a line, waiting to take part in the BTS Festa 2024. Once they get their chance, they're going to take part in all these different activities prepared by BTS. Let's go! Guess what? There's a big screen showing letters from BTS, which are handwritten. There's a big crowd of fans waiting to read the letters.
Wow. That's so good that they have translated their handwritten letters into English so that all the international armies who are visiting can read it without having to translate it themselves. Oh, her headpiece is so cute. The head accessory she was wearing is super cute. So cute.
I'm standing in line to take a photoism picture. It's been about 20 minutes. We're going to take four different cuts with four different poses. Let's go in and try. Okay, here's my result. I think I look good.
Even I want to try this photo booth thing, which I don't know if it is there in India or not. If it is, let me know in the comment section. I would love to be there.
This is a main photo zone of the BTS 2024 Festa. People are standing in line waiting for their turns.
There were so many photo zones and all of them were so cute and so well thought for an event which has been organized on a very short notice. All of the things planned for this event, the photo zones and everything, were quite well done.
You can take pictures in front of the sign and then hop in the ball pit too.
Someone has to watch this video. Someone means people who say that all the BTS armies are very young. No. Like, I am a witness myself. I have met a BTS army and she was in her late 70s or I guess early 80s. I met her personally in one of the event. So,
what's your favorite photo zone?
Probably the ball pit.
The ball pit, yes. It's colorful and fun to jump in, so we actually jumped in it. Oh.
They're having so much fun. Oh wow. Even a play zone was prepared.
This is your BTS capsule grab. You can pick your lyrics of the day, or even have some of you can have some present. Ooh. I got the white one.
Nice.
Yay!
Oh,
and I have my lyrics of the day. It's from Dotal.
I guess dope.
I think I got fifth place. Woo! You can pick two different papers. I have red and blue. Yes. Let's go. Going to write 아포 방포.
Obviously.
We are looking forward to see you and we miss you.
I hope they're doing well in the military and I really hope they will come back soon. I mean, as if the time will go by very quickly. And we will meet each other again in 2025.
I think I'll be here in 2035, for sure.
Thank you for your music. Thank you for your lyrics. And
I wish I could be one of the attendees in their concert, which they will do right after their military. Like after all of them are back from their military service, the first concert they do, I would love to attend that, and I would do my best to attend that. And the first target for me would be to collect enough money to have enough bank balance if they don't come to India. That's the thing. And if they come to India, still I need to have quite a lot of money because, you know, tickets are expensive. Until then, let's get a little bit of jealous with the armies who are able to attend.
And we will wait you until 2025.
I really hope that we could see each other in person and do a big concert where all army could participate. I know it's impossible, but it's a dream.
Same.
Next tour?
Yeah,
next tour. For the next global tour, please don't forget Europe this time.
And please don't forget India.
Yes,
armies at the festa enjoyed so much. I would love to be a part of next festa, which is during 2025. Let's work hard, get that money, let's participate in a festa. And with that, let's go ahead and watch what happened in the Jin's hug event. He hugged 1,000 armies, which supposedly he wanted 3,000 at least. That is what I have heard in his life. So we'll see, and let's get jealous together. Like how lucky people can be. They must have saved countries in their past life to get that level of luck. For now, let's just get do with the videos we have and enjoy. Here we go. He came on a cycle. And I know he performed astronaut after that. Watched it on reels.
인사드리겠습니다. 둘, 셋, 방탄. 안녕하세요, 방탄소년단 박진입니다. 아미. 2024년 6월에 석진이가 인사드리도록 하겠습니다. 안녕. 지금부터 우리 아미 여러분들과 제가 잠시 떠나 있었던 시간 동안 있었던 일들을 한번 배워보고 그런 시간을 가져보려고 합니다.
꽁꽁 얼어붙은 한강 위로 고양이가 걸어다닙니다.
Okay, at one point my reels FYP was flooded and even YouTube shorts were flooded with this audio. And I was not expecting, or would be the last thing for me to expect, that Jin will do this challenge. The first thing he's come after completing his military duty. But he's super cute. He's looking super cute while doing this challenge. And one thing, I didn't expected that he'll look good in this kind of hairstyle, but oddly, he's looking super good, and I would say this haircut gives him more of a actor feel. I don't know, I guess only I am the one who feels that way, but yes, this hairstyle gives him more of an actor feel. And I have seen some Chinese actors in this kind of hairstyles, so I guess that's where it comes from. let's continue.
합니다.
꽁꽁 얼어붙은 한강 위로 고양이가 걸어다닙니다. 꽁꽁 얼어붙은 한강 위로 고양이가 걸어다닙니다.
I guess I'll do this challenge. The one and only Super Tuna performance.
Let's go.
네, 여러분 두 번째 숙제가 도착을 했습니다. 제가 옛날부터 하는 게 또 뭐가 있겠습니까? 바로 예, 먹방 이진이 있잖아요. 여러분들께 맛있게 잘 먹는 모습 한번 보여드리도록 해서 사실 긴장돼가지고 이게 들어갈라나 모르겠는데 그래도 해야 되니까 한번 네, 제가 먹어보도록 하겠습니다.
오케이. I would say one thing. This whoever planned this thing, I don't know what's going on in their head. And if it was Jin's plan himself, still the question remains, what was going on in his head? Doing a mukbang in front of 1,000 people?
즐거워하는 우리 아미 여러분들을 보니까 아, 여기가 어쨌든 내가 있어야 되는 곳이구나, 여기가 내 집이구나 하고 다시 한번 느끼게 된 것 같습니다. 여러분 오늘 봐주셔서도 너무 감사하고 와주셔서도 너무 감사합니다. 떨어져 있던 시간이 무색할 만큼 한결같은 모습으로 기다려주셔서 너무 감사드리고요. 저도 이제 아미부틀 곁을 항상 맴돌면서 여러분의 빛이 되어드리도록 하겠습니다.
So that's all what happened. And then he came out with the striped t-shirt and a placard saying, hug me. And 1,000 armies hugged him. Let's see if we can find that video as well, because I would love to react on it. But I have already seen that video. Here, finally, after a lot of search, I have found the video. So let's enjoy this one as well. I know it is going to be a very long video. And if you have hung on till here, thank you so much. Let's go till the end together. Does it sound cheesy? It's okay. Sometimes it's okay to be cheesy. Let's go! Okay, one thing. Most of the armies, like whatever videos I have seen over the internet, I guess almost all of them are female armies who won the hug event chance. I haven't seen any male army till now. If you have, let me know in the comment section or drop down the link of that video, reel, shorts, anything on the comment section. And the cute part is almost all of them are super short. They are very short. In comparison to Jin, Jin is quite tall. He's around 5'10 or 5'11, which is tall actually. He's more than a head taller than me. So yes, most of them are super short. And that's why all the hugs look so cute, because he has to bend down a little. And most of them are running like this, this, this. Find it cute, especially this girl who just went. Okay, this reaction was cute. He was like, done? Okay, she was the first one to get to hug him, which was again next level luck. First, you got the chance, got selected for this event, and then you go first. Wow. Luck can't be any better. And she looked so overwhelmed as well. Obviously, anyone would be. So yes, these were the little clips from Jin's hug event. There was so much more that happened. And yes, let's not go even deeper into this because then this video will be even longer. So we'll just stop right here and leave other content pieces for sometime next video. It seems like I have recorded this long video after such a long time, and I thoroughly enjoyed each and every part of it, from Jin's military discharge to the festa videos of the fans to the highlight of this hug event to the clips of him hugging other fans, the armies, and whoever got to hug him getting overwhelmed. It was all such a nice journey for me throughout this video, and I enjoyed each and every bit of it. I hope you did too, and if you did, do not forget to click on the thumbs up button. Subscribe my channel if you haven't, and share it with your friends and family and mummy and papa and chacha and tau and padosi and everyone, so that the channel can grow. And we'll meet again in our next video. Till then, do not forget to take care of yourself, and I'll see you again. Bye.